Now, I wasn't looking where I was going, I was being a bit stupid. I've just fallen off the edge of the cliff. I thought I'd film it just in case I die. As you can see, about 50,000 miles up. Now, if you get into this situation at home, don't let go. So all you need to do is keep you cool. Second thing is, just start crawling yourself up, and then you flex your guns, and then you go, hutch, and you start to crawl yourself over the top, like so. And that's how you get out of a pickle when you're 50,000 feet up.